Oh, here's a juicy story about the bailiff and a local silk thrower.
Another time.
When did you become such a lubble-fubble?